need to damn kick them. Sorry, guys. Old habits die hard. You know, what are you gonna do? Damn kick them. Sorry, guys. Old habits die hard, man. What are you gonna do? Old habits die hard. You know, what are you gonna do? Damn kick them. Sorry, guys. Old habits die hard, man. What are you
gonna do? But today we are here chilling out. Die hard.
You know, what are you gonna do?
But today we're chilling out on some Fortnite, just hanging out, having some fun, chilling. But today we're chilling out,
relaxing, man,
So let's
get into some battle royale, no builds, man. See what we can do.
Rocking the brand new skin, one of the brand new skins for this season, man.
Of course.
Rocking the brand new skin.
Now, as I said in my live stream, I will be taking a break from music for a long while to focus on gaming and just give back to myself. And if you guys are new to the stream, be sure to smash that follow button, man. We are almost there to 70 followers, man. We're right there to 72, man. We got 64. We are almost freaking there, man. We are right there, man. On the cusp of success, man. One thing is that, I thought that was Deadpool for a minute, bro. I was about to say, dude. Yo, check out the baseball chick dancing, bruh. To where y'all can like actually see what's up. Ah, crap, I went way too freaking far over. That's alright. We'll drop down in the Desi. We'll drop down in the... area over here. Alright, dude, that's sick. We're gonna try to hit over here at the edge of the Japanese area. Fun little fact for you guys. If you actually look at this season's map, it actually is the outline of Tokyo, Japan. Like, if you actually take a look at Tokyo, Japan, and you line up the real-life map with this season's map, it's literally Tokyo, Japan. It's fucking dope. That's why when I heard they were doing a Japan theme this season, I was hyped. Because as you guys know, I'm a very big fan of Japanese culture, the country itself, everything about it. Fucking love it. So we's about to get into it, man. Also, shout out to all my brand new mods like Rufus, man.
Shout out to Rufus and Scumbler, two of my newest mods who are personal friends of mine in real life, man. So shout out to you guys. Also below, if you guys would like to check out my merch, be sure to go to my bio on my channel. Everything is right there. And if you guys are interested in a new up and coming energy drink, be sure to follow the link to w.com and get yourself a drink or a setup. Oh, I'll take this. Ah, damn, I have to. You suck. But be sure to go to w.com, which, like I said, it's all in the bio. And be sure to use the coupon code RetroGamer23 to get 10% off your next purchase, man. Also, do not forget to pick up my brand new merch, dude, that I just dropped. The Undead Coffee series is out now. I will be doing emojis here very soon. I'm going to work on that today. So be on the lookout for all y'all that want to type in chat. I will have some brand new emojis dropping today. I'll take this. Nothing I can really use. But how's everybody doing today, man? Like, I'm still a little from yesterday, but I guess I'm doing okay. There's gotta be something inside this wall. No, there is some ammunition. Can always use ammo, dude. Now, if you guys don't know, I did actually just pick up the battle pass for this season, literally just a mere couple days ago. So, took me almost a week to get everything, but we got it, man. I love zipping across shit like this, man. Shit's so fucking fun. Let's see what augment we got here. Oh, nation is refreshing. Oh, we got. Oh, hello. We got trouble topside. I'm actually going to switch this out with this, because I've already got the one. You know I had to grab the Cobra, dude. Switch out for the semi-auto pistol and get the gotta dodge, man. Get the freaking hell out of dodge, man. Whoa. Make sure nobody's following my eyes. No, we're good. These guys are either in one of the buildings or they're on ground level. Yeah, they're definitely in that building somewhere. They're definitely in that building, dude. How convenient. Oh, got a sniper. You know what? Fuck the AR, we're going for the snipe. I'm hearing gunfire off in the distance. It's like very light. Got the kinetic blade and get the heck up out of here. Oh, whoa. Bye, bitch. Good night. See if I can heal my stuff. Ah, damn. Okay, now I really need to heal up. Because I was not expecting that. Leave all these behind for somebody else to grab. Yeah, these guys are right up there. It's best I avoid that battle. Oh, we got coming, we got foot movement. Oh, picked him off. And I'll snatch that crown. Y'all got any heals up in here? All right, any shields? Damn, dude, no shields. Alright, we are good to roll. Thank you for those eggs, peoples. See if we can take a dub on this, man. If we can get a W on this, man, that'll be nice. There's only 8 of us left, man. I gotta be stupid careful here. They all hiding up in this shit. got 6. That's not bad. Not bad for our first match. Alright, we got 5 battle stars, which gives us 6, which should mean we can actually do some damage here. Alright, so we can actually get a bunch of assorted shit, okay. And yeah, shout out to everybody in chat, man. You guys are awesome. Yo, this dude's got an OG Dr. Doom skin, damn. drop these right quick. And just a slight bit of trouble, nothing too major. I'm gonna chuck this out in the water for someone to go chase after. Let somebody chase that shit down. Uh-oh. He's on the floor right below me. Yeah, thought you'd get away from me, did you? Not today, buddy boy. Okay. Anything worth using? Nope. Just a bunch of ammo.
got here? Nothing I can, like, actually use. Except, of course, ammo. I can always use some ammunition, dude. Yo, what's going? New weapon, hold up. Oh, hell yeah, I got a brand new weapon, let's go. Damn. Yo, this thing does damage, bro. Ah, oh, man, got murked off. But dude, that brand new weapon, man, that thing's a beast. Alright, y'all, well, with that being said, I am going to end it right here and try to get a little bit of rest. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to smack that like button, that follow button, and everything else down below. And I'll catch you guys, I don't know when. Alright? I love you guys. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.